The falling yuan could pressure the S&P 500. Société Générale expects global deflation to send the U.S. into recession and pull the S&P down 75% back to 550. The firm says the U.S. Fed helped create an asset price bubble through quantitative easing, which led to the recent currency devaluations by the People's Bank of China. Now, the dollar has already gained 1% so far this year against the yuan. The bottom line, the SocGen bear roars.